call a group of elephants? You know, you have a flock of birds, a school of fish. What would you call this unusual phenomenon sight here in Pensacola? Is it a gaggle of elephants? A trunk full of?
Well, now that you've taken all the good ones, I don't know what they are now.
Phil Thomas Katt here at St. Michael Cemetery on Friday the 13th. Tommy, how are you?
Well, I'm doing fine. It's Friday the 13th. The triskaidekaphobia fear abounds everywhere, and I'm just here in the cemetery enjoying my morning coffee. It's 5:30. I can't believe you called me and got me up this early.
You know, I'm a workaholic, and I'm just trying to get you in the swing of things.
I'm swinging.
Phil Thomas Katt back out here at the beautiful St. Michael's Cemetery, Friday the 13th. Tommy Robinetti, I'm scared.
Well, you know, I was kind of spooked a little bit until I got to thinking, you know, I wouldn't mind being buried right over there somewhere. It's pretty nice. It's quiet.
So you're telling me that this tree has grown over this grave?
Correct.
Yes.
Becca, wife of Thomas Robinson, 50 years old, 1869.
Thomas Robinson, Tommy Robinetti.
Freaky.
Yeah.
This is the poor tree that died. They actually named it.
The UnchartedZone.com is getting, thousands of hits per month. I mean, we've got people viewing the show on the internet through that Blab TV thing all over the world, man.
That's fantastic. Who's the first band to ever contact you on the internet?
Well, the first band was from Tucson, Arizona. They're called Blind Divine, kind of a spook town kind of band, really good. Thomas Katt back with Tommy Robinetti. In the cemetery.
Pretty good Friday the 13th, don't you think?
Yes, I'm enjoying it.
Really good show. I know I had a great time. It's fantastic. Thanks for having me.
Well, you're more than welcome. Thanks for being here. What's the matter?
There's a bug in my coffee. Now there's only a half a bug. Now it's good.
I guess Friday the 13th is unlucky.
Oh, not for me. I like my coffee this way.
Keep in touch.
Uh-oh. That's a wing, isn't it? Is that a wing?
Right. So.
I think I'm going to hurl. I'll be back.